here to show you my mentalist skills. I've been practicing this for years and years upon years. I remember the first time I got into the mentalist game. I got into it and I noticed something that was different in my mind. I said, what is this that is so different about me? And it was back when I was 3 years old. I remember things when I was born. I was very, very gentle. And I mastered my craft.